So I'm headed to an audition in London, and I look like this because I had to put my hair up because the wind is so strong that if I went to my audition with my hair down, I would get there and I would look a mess. So I'll get there an hour earlier so that I can have the time to change and get myself ready for my audition. My first major audition in London since I've been back. So I'm excited.
Allora.
Allora.
She's ready. She's ready.
I'm ready. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh my God, I look like I'm going into the army to go fight a battle.
a box match.
Yeah, look like I'm getting ready to go in the ring. You know, sometimes it feels like that.
It is.
Gotta go knock it out.
It is. Come on, Stacy Francis.
I was listening to Oprah Winfrey this morning as a little bit of motivation. And it was really cool. She said, we all have the same desire, and that's to live our lives to our highest purpose and our highest intention, the thing that we want the most. We want to just live in that every day.
Amen. Amen.
Right. Is that our train?
Oh, no.
What are we going, eastbound or westbound, babe?
I don't know.
Oh, no.
Let me check. But what is the feeling, the emotion that you want now?
I want to win. I want to do great. I want to show them that I have what it takes.
Okay. So, let's go take it.
Okay, I'm glad you're with me. Thank you for coming. Here's a bowl, babe. Okay, thanks. Okay, I'm letting you run into the bowl.
You see, I stopped just before the bowl.
I just, you know what I feel good about? I feel good that I was just very honest. Like, there was a moment when I flubbed the line and I just did it again. And I just delivered it the second time and killed it. So, that's all you could ask for. I feel good. Okay. Thanks for coming with me, Alex, and thanks for the pep talk you gave me before going in. You know, it was really interesting. When I got in there, she was like, you know, do you want to sing some of your own stuff or do you want to sing the material? And I was thinking, what? No, my agent told me to learn your stuff. So I learned two songs and I learned two scenes. And so, yeah, she was very happy, very impressed. And I'm so happy that I really memorized scene one because they didn't have me do scene two. They had me really work on scene one.
Oh.
And that's the one I memorized. So that was perfect.
Yeah.
Hey.
Okay.
Okay, well, let's see what happens next week.
Okay.
Thanks, Alex. What? Oh my God. It's a Beyonce fan. You go down the... Beyonce has a fan on stage. I feel like I have a fan on me as I go down the escalator.
We're going to have pizza.
Yay! It's a celebration! Even though I shouldn't be having pizza because I just told casting that I'm going to lose weight.
And you are already cheating.
But... I need a reward. I worked hard these last 2 days. I learned all those lines by heart.
Yeah,
that's
right.
My justification. Oh, I did have chocolate because you made me have chocolate before the audition to calm me down. It worked actually. So good. Yay! Franco. Okay.